Alright, hey, what's going on, Mouse Squad? Today I'm going to be showing you how to properly upgrade your Master's Duel Wield. As you can see here, I got the daggers. And what we're going to want to do is put it in. We're going to need some tempering alloys. I just want to use one. I don't want to use eight, I'll just use one. Oh. Okay, so yeah, guys, that's how you upgrade your Master's Duel Wield. See you in the next video.